Mergers, acquisitions, and divestitures are vital mechanisms for companies aiming to expand, diversify, and create value. These strategies offer potential advantages, but the challenge of valuation, security, compliance, integrating different systems, processes, and cultures can be significant. It's crucial not just to merge or acquire, but to ensure that the resulting entity is stronger than its individual components. Historically, M&A due diligence centered on legal and financial aspects. However, modern enterprises recognize that the integration journey post-acquisition is crucial. The aim? To merge not just the assets and teams, but to harmonize systems, processes, and cultures, ensuring the combined entity realizes its true potential. Service management plays a pivotal role across four key phases: the pre-merger phase, onboarding phase, integration phase, and optimization phase. During the pre-merger phase, which encompasses due diligence and planning, service management facilitates a comprehensive analysis of IT assets and operations. This provides leaders with essential insights into identifying efficiencies and craft a robust data-driven integration strategy. During the onboarding phase, service management ensures both parties are well prepared for the upcoming changes. Assets are meticulously cataloged and a clear grasp of each entity's operating model is established, setting the stage for an efficient integration. In the integration phase, the emphasis is on strategic amalgamation. Here, service management promotes a data-led, lean process approach, ensuring business processes aren't just combined, but optimized for maximum efficiency and value. As the post-merger phase commences, the journey of continuous optimization and value realization sets in motion. Service management aids in honing operations, consistently focusing on efficiency, growth, and customer satisfaction. And while M&A often focuses on coming together, divestiture represents the strategic decisions to let go. In this delicate process, service management ensures a streamlined, efficient decoupling of assets, allowing both parties to continue their separate journeys without hindrance or disruption. In the dynamic world of global business, mergers and acquisitions and divestitures are key strategies. Successfully handling them goes beyond strategic planning. It hinges on effective service management. As businesses aim to enhance their value and stay ahead of their competitors, the importance of service management in ensuring smooth integration, ongoing optimization, and value capture is clear.